Thanks for joining us. I'm Gabriela Garcia. We have an update now on a missing teen from Huntsville. The Huntsville Police Department posted on their Facebook page that Jasmine Alarms, the 16-year-old who was reported missing earlier tonight, has been found. The Huntsville Police Department would like to thank everyone for their help.